Hello guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele and today we're going to make a game set match. Very easy drink to make, let's make one together. So to steal drinks, you're going to need a mixing glass or the tin. There we go. We're going to start with 50 ml of bourbon. There we go. We're going to add 15 ml of Cynar and 15 ml of Sweet Vermouth. I'm going to add one dash orange bitters and one dash of Angostura bitters. So it's a still drink, so we're gonna fill our mixing glass full of ice cubes. I'm gonna stir our drink from 17 to 20 seconds, get a perfect ratio of dilution. Always make sure you fill your tin full of ice cubes or your mixing glass. So guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment on the videos. Thank you so much for your support. Let's go. So we're gonna mix the drink until we get a perfect ratio of dilution. We're gonna get our glass ready. There you go. I keep stirring until you get a perfect ratio of dilution, guys. Don't forget to add always ice cube if needed. That's how you need to get your mixing glass, your tin always full of ice. There you go. Okay. Ready. So I'm gonna strain everything with our julep. Straight into our glass. This beautiful color. Okay. And for garnish, it's gonna be a lemon peel with one maraschino cherry on the skewer. This way. Or the classic version is gonna be one lemon slice with a maraschino cherry. There you go, guys. Enjoy your drink.